Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. We are doing a series of lockdown activities for kids and this is part 5. Today's activities, we focus on brain teasers. These activities are in a form of worksheets and would be useful for age group 3 to 5 years old. In this brain teaser worksheets, we mainly focus on visual discrimination skills. This would be really helpful to increase our kids' attention span and also improve their concentration skills. The first few worksheets we call it Spot It. In this activity, my daughter has to see and tell the same color present in each box. We started with a simple two-color activity. So here it's yellow-pink, green-pink and pink and green. She has to spot which color is same in all three boxes and circle it. So that's pink. Then we moved on to three colors and spot one color which is common in all three boxes, which would be yellow. The next one, I asked her to spot two colors that are similar in each boxes. And for the last one, we added four colors to make it a little tricky for her, and she had to spot two colors that are same in each boxes. This is a super simple activity with just 2 minutes setup and keeps our kids happy and busy for some time. If you don't have dot stickers, you can draw colorful circles. This activity can also be done with numbers, alphabets, and different kinds of shapes as well. With this activity, they work on hand-eye coordination, they build patience, improve concentration, and visual discrimination. So, visual discrimination is the ability to recognize similarities and differences between shapes, size, colors, objects, and patterns. The next few worksheets are also focused on visual discrimination skills. So here, for example, she has to match the top model. For example, color red for the upward facing triangle and color green for the downward facing triangle. For the next worksheet, she will look at the signs carefully and circle them with the correct color code. For example, if it is a plus sign, she will circle it with red color. The next worksheet would be looking at the shapes carefully and adding a correct sign to it. For example, if it is a square, she will add a circle in it. If it is a triangle, she will add a minus sign to it. The next one is looking at the dots carefully and adding the correct sign to it. The last worksheet is looking at the hearts and the colors and giving them the right pattern. These are a few different worksheets that we use for visual discrimination skills. Now, we don't do all of them at once, but it's good to have a variety. This way, it keeps them interested in doing it. The ability to determine differences and similarities between objects help kids to understand and interpret the environment around us. Teaching our kids to pay attention to details is an important step in developing good visual discrimination skills. These simple brain stretchers are a great boredom busters. Sometimes these simple worksheets are enough to keep them happily occupied. We can complicate the exercise as much as we want by adding different directions, some other colors, or even add some other figures as well. These worksheets look pretty simple, but a lot of focus and attention is required. My kids are absolutely loving these type of worksheets, and the best part about them is that it requires almost no prep work. It is often believed that visual discrimination activities help in later stages to develop good reading skills. We do these activities to develop math, phonetics, problem solving, and visual perception skills. These activities definitely help our kids counter the negative effect of technology and excessive screen time and improve their attention and concentration. The next few worksheets are for complete the pattern. In this worksheet, she had to look at the pattern above and complete the same pattern in all the given boxes. It's believed that pattern copying activities are great for working on logical thinking and visual discrimination skills. These kind of ideas serve to encourage observation, imitation of models, and attention. Do try these worksheets with your kids and see how they build up confidence on accomplishing the task. And if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel. Have a great day. Stay safe and keep smiling.